This is Zach O'Kane at Every Bit Fit. I'm going to show you an anterior deltoid front raise. This exercise is great for isolating that front part of your shoulder muscle. Using two smaller hand dumbbells, we're gonna hold the hammer grip just like you'd hold a hammer. I'm pushing forward and floating down nice and controlled. You wanna make sure that your core stays engaged to reduce any swinging and constant breathing. And that is an anterior deltoid front raise.